जी, I have heard our body has mind center, heart center and center of being. Osho came to my life 3 years before. Since then, have been doing various meditation techniques, found Vipassana suitable, it works. It refreshes me for a very little time until I go for work, which I love to do. Now I can see my mind, I can see I am with mind every second, and it is maddening. I have become more and more confused, split also. As I understand, the only way now is to fall into heart center, but it looks impossible. 3 years and every day I am feeling mind more and more. How long I have to bear this pain? Is it really possible to live life of Zorobadi Buddha? To me it looks I am neither going to be Zoroba nor Buddha. Osho has messed me up. Help me out.
Mind we have. All the time living in mind. Whole life. Even more life, past lives. Mind always there. And when you meditation start, it is not as you meditation start, mind will be finished quick. Can be finished quick also. Depend on you. How much your longing, how much your want. But when you start meditation, first time you looking the mind. Before not looking even mind. Before you in grip of mind, just mind say this, that you doing. Even you not think, you are not the mind. Because you are not able to watch it. You are have not distance. But when you meditation, slowly you distance start. Mind is here and you are watching. Some part watching, some part, something is mind. Now you looking the mind. And looking the mind means now you know how much mind I have. Already, this is not meditation makes you more mind. Already has. Only meditation showing, look, you have it more. Now when you watching start, looking start, then mind is here. Just you look. Before, when you not meditate, even mind is there, but you not aware about it. Nobody aware about mind. Just going on. However mind say. Because they don't think also, they can be separate from mind. They can watch from watch of mind. Because they think they are the mind, fully mind. However mind say, okay, go with it. Now in meditation makes you in one part watcher. One part already has mind. Now you watching, watcher watching the mind. And now when you watching, then you know, oh, this is mind. And as much as you watching, mind is coming more. Mind coming more means, it is not mind is less. Unconscious mind is very big. Almost like a sky. Unlimited. And this is your creation. You create lives of life, many, many lives. This mind going with you all the time. And now when you watching, this all coming out. Whatever darkness you collect, it is coming out. And this is process. Process of meditation, whatever darkness my coming, whatever my unconscious mind coming, I have to watch. And when you watching, it will be, as much as you watching, this darkness become light. Takes time. Depend on you, how much your unconscious, how much you cleaned before, and how much left, and you have to clean again more. This is depend on your inner, how much you have. But you have to watch it. Look, go on. And then as you going on, slowly, when mind is unconscious, is finishing, become less and less, then heart start. When mind getting gap, when thoughts get the gap, one thoughts came, one another not came. Between has gap. When you have gap, then this blessings start. Like a meditation start. then this you coming in heart. And when you in gap, after gap when you come out, you feel full of love. Love is coming. Very nice feeling, beautiful joy you have. But this is first thing, you have to clean all your creation. What you create, this is your unconscious. Nobody, no any existence giving you mind. We create. And we have to clean it. And create, because whenever you are unaware in anything, mind is, darkness is come. Kabira said, if you take joy from outside, anything joy, any type of joy, if you feeling, oh, I'm joy, I get joy from this, I get joy from that, whatever you getting joy from outside, look like joy, but inside this energy going like a darkness. And then, when you go inside, look inside, you have to clean it. You create and you have to clear. So now your mind, you looking your mind, looking your unconscious more. This happening to all meditators. They sitting years of years, 10 years, 20 years, life, 2 life, 5 lives, only looking, watching. First thing, watching, and second thing, don't be more unconscious. Don't make new darkness. Don't be more unaware. Then old is finished and new is not created. This is process of meditation. It's called sadhana in Hindi. Tapascharya, sadhana, meditation. This is old clear and new not make. Otherwise here you cleaning old and new is creating will be same. No any difference. So as you going in meditation, and also meditation is not like if you morning you do one meditation 1 hour, evening you do 1 hour, it is enough, not enough. It is not enough. Enough is 1 hour morning sit, evening sit, whenever you have time, do any technique. But whole day be try to present in daily routine, in daily work. Everything you should be know. Like Vipassana if you like, or Vipassana technique saying anything from your body from down to top. Any movement of body you have to know. Every breath you have to know. This finger is moving, you have to know. You should be alert. Only if you will be alert about your body, whole day, daytime, very fast awareness coming in you. You will be more present. Mind is there, mind has to be come. And as much as coming, but if you are aware, mind is cleaning start. Darkness will be light. Takes time, but depend on how much you want, how much you are want to be alert, want to be more aware, then it will happen. And so when this thing is coming in you, life, when you coming in heart and mind, both coming together, then Jorbadi Buddha start. Then you whatever have outside, you will enjoy. You need whatever is coming existence give you, you will enjoy. And inside when you alone, you enjoy your Buddha. Your aloneness, your Buddhaness. Then you enjoy. But it is just, I say one thing only, main thing for every seekers. In meditation do morning, evening, any technique which you like. Sitting like, dancing like, whatever technique you like. But whole day be try to aware. Then it will work. Very fast work. But if otherwise 2 hours you are aware, 2 hours you say, okay, I do meditation, and 22 hours no meditation. So very difficult, 2 hours will win. But first in beginners I say 1 hour. Just start. When they start, I say 1 hour, no, it's enough. 2, 3, 4 hours. And then I say 2, 3, 4 hours also not enough. Now you have to be whole day awarely. then it will work. Then your awareness going every moment more and more and more, coming more. Then very fast, this darkness, this unconscious, this mind will be finished. Very fast finish. But if you are not aware, here you cleaning, go in market, not awarely, going dealing, this thing, that thing, and this all. Again dark. Again darkness come. Again you cast the darkness, create the darkness. So has to clean before, past, and new not make. Then is right. This is meditation. And but this only can be when you slowly whole day do try to be present, try to be aware. Wherever you do, whatever you do, be present. Try to be present there as much as. And present with this Vipassana technique is the best. Just watch, be aware about your body. Just be aware about body. Every movement of the body you know. Very fast you will be aware. Very quick, within few months. And then when you aware all the time, you no need any meditation technique extra. Because you already in meditation. Already in present. Already aware. Then you no need extra separate meditation. Then whatever you doing, in it is meditation. So it will come. But this is also right. Mind you looking. Mind is very big. Everybody, many years people, you 3 years, somebody here 8 years, somebody here 15 years, somebody here 20 years. Still they sitting and mind. Mind is not small. Very big. Because mind already we thinking we are the mind. Mind is like a owner. Now when you start meditation, then slowly, little distance come. When distance come, then this part is yourself, your Atma, your self, and this is mind. Now you looking start. So this is right thing also, even you looking start. How much mind I have? When you look, oh, how much mind? Sitting 1 hour, 2 hours, just go on, non-stop, go on. Then one will come to you, wishing come, wish. Then you have, oh, I want to beyond. I want to stop him. Without reason, love, he doing all the time. Non-stop he doing. But this is our habit. And this habit not only this life. Many life. Because mind is same. Same mind governed with millions life. And he not going very easy. Takes time. He will go. If you decide, I have to go beyond, I have to go in this way, then one day he will go. But it is not easy. Like if you have your family, you have brother. Brother is same power like you in home, in family. And one day you have fight with brother and you say, brother, you have to go. Or your father say, you have to go. Go out from my house, go out from my family. You will not go easy. You will try all direction. How I can be here. And you say, this is my house. This is my power. This is my authorized. How I go, you go. I don't go. When happened fight with the husband, wife, look. Husband said to wife, go. Wife said, why I go? This is my house, you go. Why I go? So nobody go easy. Even this house, they have only few years. But this mind is very big. Life's of life. He not go very easy. Takes time. But if you decide, if you look the mind, how big mind, how much mind, and then this prayer coming, longing come, oh, I want to finish, I want to go out, I know it, I did also meditation, big mind, whole day mind, and then I even meditate and so big mind, no go, years, some years, and I break, take my head and throw in floor, throw in wall. Man, but cut me here, cut this head. I don't want this head all the time, 24 hours, love, 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 without reason. He doing, no meaning also. Without meaning, he bringing things. He need, he stay like this. Thoughts is his food. When thoughts is less, he is less. When thoughts is finished, what is mind? Mind is thoughts. So thoughts will come, but as you watching, just go on watch. Watching, don't leave. It don't be afraid, oh so big. Don't be afraid, I can't go beyond. I know it. It will come also. When you watching years, years, some years will happen, then you say, oh, this is not will happen to me. I cannot go beyond it. Maybe Krishna being, maybe Jesus being, I will not be enlightened. I will not finish this mind, this ego. Not in my hand, and really not in your hand. Only in hand your, you can watch it. You can look it. Okay, as much as you come and say, okay, as much as come, I'm sitting here, let it happen. As and you allow, don't stop him first. When you sit, mind coming, thoughts coming, don't stop. Don't say, no, I don't want, don't avoid. Just look, okay, whatever is there. Let it go. And then slowly, his energy finishing. And one day it will happen, his energy very much down. When his energy finish, he will finish. It will happen. But this is right. First, every meditator look the mind. When you look, you say, oh, this is mind. This is me. This is I am. And now I want to go beyond it. Then meditation is start. Now meditation is start. When this thing coming, I want to go beyond it. I don't want to be in this mind. This is too much. This is enough. This ego is very much. Then it will come. Then your real journey start. When this longing come. This longing, spiritual journey is longing means I want to go beyond ego. Finish this ego, finish this mind. It is enough. Life of life I carried him. Now I want to be finished and I want to go back my original source, my original home. Or our original home is consciousness, soul, existence. So mind as your mind is finishing, you coming more closer to existence. One day when totally finished, or you have mind, or you have divine. Here mind finish, divine start. But mind will not go easy. Takes time. Just be compassionate, but go on. Buddha say one word, he say one word, giving one word to disciples. Two words, same word, he say charevati, charevati. Charevati means in Hindi, in English, go on, go on. Don't stop, don't go away. Go on in this journey, because this journey is go on. Many times your mind will say, finish, okay. I don't do. It is not my cup of tea. I don't want. I was better before already. Why I took this meditation? Why I start? And many people left also. This is not everybody going same. I gave many people sannyas. They enjoying also good, but when they coming in this stage, nobody want to see own darkness, own mind. And mind is full of big snake, cockroach, python, everybody inside. When they come, everybody afraid. Oh, and this is your creation also, understand. You have greed, it is your creation. You have anger, it is your. You have attachment, it is your. It is okay. But just you make your light. Your light will come. This, all emotions will be finished. All negativity will be finished. But go on. Be patient. And very good things for seekers, atmosphere. When you have atmosphere where some people doing meditation together, or you get a master where satsang is happening, sitting with him, sitting in his energy field, then much more easy happened. Much more easier. Because here everybody going in one way, in watching. More easier. There when market, in your family, only you doing and other people not doing, even they cut your vibrations. Even they giving arguments why you, what you get, what you will find with meditation. Even you are more bad, more not joyful, more serious, more alone, more away from us. But it will happen, away, it will be you away. But they will be engaged. So it will happen. But therefore atmosphere. So sometime whenever you get time, take your bag. Some camps are happening, meditation camp, some satsang is happening, some ashram is there. Just take it and sit there. 3 days, 5 days, 1 week, as much as time you have. And then go back in your work, then again come. Then go back, then again come. Then very perfect. More thirst coming. You will be thirsty. Because there is thirst you are finished. Their thirst will be, oh, make money, make more relation, make more ego. In market you go, there is this thing is happening. Because everybody full of this. Nobody talk about love, nobody talk about relaxation. If you even relax, you say, why you are relaxed? Why you sitting 1 hour? Better you use this 1 hour, do something. Wife will say, why you sitting 1 hour here alone? Go, do work, bring for me money, bring for me this, bring for me that, take care of your child. So they are not understand, but they are also right, because they are not here. They don't know. You know, so therefore atmosphere is neat. And atmosphere is very much neat, because man is in this way very weak. Which type your surrounding, you become like that. If you are surrounding your business people, you become businessman. If you are surrounding sports people, you become thinking about sports. You become sports. You are around politicians, you become politician. You will, because that type thoughts coming. Which type you have connection. Though we giving thoughts to each other. And then you don't have distance with thoughts. Then you think, oh, this is my thoughts. I thinking like this. If you have surrounding you are just politicians. And this, you connected every day, sitting with them, talking with them. And then your thoughts going to them, their thoughts come to you. And you think, oh, I am politician. You start already politics. So in this way, man is very weak. Therefore, satsang is need. Therefore, master is need. Therefore, atmosphere is need. Master only made ashram place just to make excuse to be, you can be in this energy. You can go inside. Like this. Okay. So now we finish.